as Sundquist thought he was looking at an empty